Did you aware about the job scope of civil engineering? Let's discover it together. It is Laika again. Did you get any idea about roles of civil engineering?
Hi, my name is Alia. I would like to explain a little bit about the roles for you to gain some knowledge. In general, civil engineering is a specialist engineering discipline that deals with the design, construction, and maintenance of physical and natural environments that includes public works such as roads, bridges, canals, dams, sewers, pipelines, structural components of building, and also railways. So Siti, what is your opinion?
They also create, improve and protect the environment in which we live. Consultant engineers are usually obligated for design work of projects and predominantly always in the office. Meanwhile, contracting engineers are commonly the one that take the designs and implement them into real life through construction.
One of the main roles of civil engineers are analyzing long-range plans, serving the maps and all the relevant data in order to plan and design new subjects. In addition, they also analyze the result of the test building materials and manage to repair, maintenance and replace the infrastructure.
In my opinion, professional civil engineers are very, very important to the society because they will contribute their professional skills to build the infrastructure that will facilitate the society. Civil engineers were the earliest engineers, and until now, they are still committed to technology development for the public welfare.
The main branch of civil engineering is building construction. Meanwhile, the sub-branches are highway and the traffic engineering, environmental engineering and hydraulics, and many more. In building construction, civil engineer is the main character in construct tall buildings and tall structure that can withstand all weather conditions, depends on the country weather itself.
Predominantly, it is prevalent for everyone to think that civil engineers are only dealing with construction. But honestly, the scope of civil engineers is more than that. Engineers' job scope is not only limited on land, but also in the vast oceans. Petroleum engineers design and develop methods for extracting oil and gas from deposits below the Earth's surface. Petroleum engineers also find new ways to extract oil and gas from older wells. They also evaluate the production of wells through surveys, testing, and also analysis.
Civil engineering in Malaysia are making progress to the society in construction development. This can be proved by the construction of many infrastructure for society in Malaysia, such as Sultan Abdul Halim Azam Shah Bridge. The total length of this bridge is 24 km with length over water at 16.9 km, making it the longest bridge in Malaysia and the second longest in Southeast Asia. In addition, Stadium Bukit Jalil is the largest in Southeast Asia and the 8th largest football stadium in the world. Based on the rapid development in Malaysia, it is very crystal clear that civil engineering is relevant in our society due to high demand in Malaysia.